Generating crushed miscellaneous base and processed miscellaneous base is a great way to recycle existing asphalt pavements and concrete structures. When testing compaction of this material, especially if there is a strict compaction standard, like 95 or higher, it is important to use a moisture bias to account for the presence of hydrocarbons and other materials that contain hydrogen. If you don't do this, your compaction will appear to be lower than it really is.